Here we go again then for another round of Grand Prix action. The conditions are just right to spice up the racing in this part of the world today, and we're all itching to get underway. At 2,285 metres above sea level, the thin air of the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez poses a unique challenge, not just to a driver's skill, but to the efficiency of their engines as well. 17 corners make up a lap of this 2.6-mile circuit, and you can expect incredible speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and overtaking too into the hard braking zones of turns 1 and turn 4. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Nico Rosberg alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Raikkonen, Max Verstappen and Ricciardo, Massa, Kvyat, Grosjean and Carlos Sainz, Bottas, Alonso, Nico Hülkenberg and Perez. So another fantastic victory for Force India today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Force India have really come a long, long way in this sport, and what a So then, it's time to see how this result affects the drivers. And now let's take a look at the drive.